Yo, what's going on, man? We're going to drop some Marty's reaction videos for you, man. I want to send a big shout out to What's Popping Man once again. I also want to send a big shout out to Mr. Ernie Hanks as well, because he's kind of the first, one of the first guys that kind of, you know what I mean, showed me who Joe Blow was, what he was about. So respect to you. But yeah, big up What's Popping Man. He said, can you do a Joe Blow? Keep it 1,000. Ernie Hanks might have actually requested this as well. Can't recall, but I'll check it out. I'll have a look. But yeah, we got to jump into this, man. This is Joe Blow, Keep It 1,000. I want to, big up What's Popping Man. And we're going to jump straight into this one. We're going to mess about. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and what good shit. And yeah, man, let's go.
Blow money. True story. I swear to God.
You know the beat. You know the beat.
Some people say I got a gambling problem. Shit, I done gambled with my life, so what's a couple of dollars? I was broken, always down, coming up with my mama.
I said I gambled with my life, so what's a couple of dollars? I hate you. Shit.
Change with my change, say years with Obama. Trying to preach a rapper's way more than being a lyricist. If you ain't really living it, then really who gives a shit? Remember being young, getting high and in and shit. And now my daughter 13 is starting her period. You look at life different and realize what's serious. My nigga doing life and won't nobody go visiting. My
said his daughter's 13 and started her period, you know. I mean, I know, I hear what you're saying, but I think that's a bar I would have kept to myself a bit. That's a bit personal, isn't it? God damn! But yeah, cool, man. Let's get it.
Died of cancer, along with grandma live with it. My brother passed away, his mama just had to live with it. My daughter living with me, I've been seeing her more. My cutty pops sweating around and now she thinks she a boy. It wasn't sweet all week, we had to sleep on the floor. Now you should see the view I see from my suite on this floor. I had a bitch that sent the feet that never seen me before. Then she fagged off, I guess that she didn't need me no more. Should I never let my daughter think she need from a boy? Every case I fought I beat him, undefeated like Floyd. Had a first half bet on LeBron and lost five on it. Hit a two-team parlay for 6,500. Loyalty, my kryptonite, I'll probably die from it. Free my nigga Tommy Wayne, been gone the last 9 summers. It was summer 09, Jack put me on shooters. I was dropping albums every month, way before Future. I never followed suit, I did it my way. Dropped and didn't promote the shit way before Beyonce. Should I hustle 5K from selling Kanye's? The way my fellas pushing rock, we could've signed Jay. And a 30-shot lattice with this 9.
That was a good bar. Still, the way the man them's pushing rock, we could have signed Jay. Jeez, that was clean, huh? That was clean. Let's get it.
Got two bodies on it just up in the last 5 days. Shit, before you kiss the brick, you can have my bitch. It ain't no telling where I'd be if I ain't had my kid. I was reckless, running wild, I ain't care for shit. Except my niggas, they wanted half, I split my last. How they said he looking for me when I play the half. Four nickel with a laser, who trying to play some tag? I keep it P-I-M-P, I don't cater to fags. Ask any bitch I had, I never gave him a bag. My last money, brother, struggle coming up. So my smile ear to ear to hear that they are hunted up. And we ride around the hundreds with this honey drum. Shit, I plan to see the day I have a son or something. I stuck my nose up in a pack of powder. And then I had my shit froze for over half an hour. My prostitutes charge a couple stacks an hour. Over here at Blow Money, we be stacking hours. Every time I hit New York, I touch a packs of sour. 5 carats in my ear, a couple stacks of flour. Shit, I came up.
You know, my man's spazzy, you know. I forgot he's going in still. He's going in on this one here still. He's keeping it. He's keeping it 1,000. There we go. You know what I'm saying? Shit, let's get it.
Black and powder. The police racist, they just hate us cause we black with power. This nigga ran up on me trying to box with me. He must ain't know the FN came stock 20. This all gold stock rolly, then it cost 40. I just copped and then my mom's called the cops on me.
All the same as what the cops told me.
But shit, it could be worse, is what a knock told me. Loading chops back and hop while I knock Bodie. And Lou told me, fuck a drop, cop a yacht, Brody. So I hit up Aviani's for the yacht master. Shit, I keep an alias in case the cops ask me. The bitch gave me 5 bands, she made tonight dancing. They got a phone call, my other auntie got cancer. My granny, not my auntie, shit is kinda scary. And my uncle got me thinking shit's hereditary. I'm off this liquid heroin and I'm drinking heavy. My daughter starting high school and I don't think I'm ready. But rest in peace to my nigga Eddie. Always been a solid nigga since a nigga met him. Real can recognize
shots real, your niggas real petty. The bitch hurt, I break bitches and she still let me. Skating around in all this ice, man, I'm the real Gretzky. Shit, the way we play this game, we should've won the ESPY. My young boy's kicking doors like a young Messi. I thank God cause I've been sinning, but he still bless me. So I'm praying on a daily basis. From dead broke to comfortable, should I say we made it? But all this pain from the game got me taking 80s. It's only crazy cause it's babies, I can make it babies.
Alright, let me hear it.
It's real, you know. Baby. Babies are making babies out here. Shit, it's mad for real. Let's get it. That was clean. I ain't gonna lie. Big shouts to Joe Blow, man. You know what I'm saying? Big up, what's popping, man? You know what I'm saying? And, yo, man, that was clean. Everything he was saying was real. You know what I'm saying? He's keeping it real to himself, innit? Talking about shit he's going through. Shit he's seeing on the streets. You know what I mean? Family members and, you know, but the struggles man have to go through on a regular. You get what I'm saying? These are struggles that people go through every day. It's crazy. You understand? Like, if you want me to keep it real, like, I lost one of my homies to cancer. You know what I'm saying? Young as well. No, not old. You know what I'm saying? No uncle. You know what I'm saying? Just a... He was a dad. You know what I'm saying? He had a little one and that. But he was a young man. You understand? He wasn't old. But you know, the game's ugly, bro. The game's ugly, man. But it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? It's life. Life is cruel. Life is kind. Life can be whatever it is. That's shit, I don't know. But yo... It is what it is, man. We're gonna keep it stepping, man, and yeah, man, we're gonna keep it stepping, man. We're gonna jump onto the next one, yeah? Alright, peace.